Hi guys, so today we are going to be doing a water pistol painting. How we made them was 3/4 water and 1/4 paint. Let's begin.